how quickly people dropped in, that was really nice.
Yeah.
You never know, like, sometimes it's to, like, the blue ones are mine. I have more too, but they kind of got scattered. Like, there's a whole stack in Sebastopol now. Okay, I just, you know, it's because I wasn't using them all together. Okay, so.
bitter
bittersweet, so bittersweet.
Like a chocolate chip.
I don't know about y'all, but I am so satisfied with what I'm seeing and feeling in this room. Before we have closing circle and shares with the group, feel free to have a little share, a little partner share, first off. How was this experience? Yeah. What came up for you? Anything specific? Like, oh, I didn't know I would try to wrestle with that. I didn't know. Is that what I didn't know?
2 minutes per person. We'll let you know. Yeah. So if you have a bunch of you, a little shorter, obviously. One more minute for the first share person.
Switch who's sharing and start the transition, switching experiences, switching shares.
Two more minutes.
I'm going to be dumb.
Your body is already aware of how your body's moving around.
Thank you. the small circle starts to close. It's kind of rejoin the group field of everyone there. And if anyone has any just burning shares of their experience, please just speak up, share with the group. We'd love to hear you.
I think you guys are a great team, the three of you. I love how you guys work and interact with each other. Getting to watch your process, how you figured out along the way. You guys also really help each other and help the space really nicely. Thank you.
Exercises we did with the walking around, the tame cuddling animals, the food, the predatory animals. There were so many different flavors to taste and imbibe with Maya's background. It's just delicious.
Beautiful, thank you. Didn't mean to cut you off if you had one.
I enjoyed the two of you demonstrating, and particularly the when you gave a. Rosman, you gave like a few, you named a few different things, like your
the magnetic cloud.
Yeah, the magnetic cloud.
The math, the wave.
Yeah. That was really nice. I think I would actually even love more. I get at Soul Plate, there was like a number of people that would like volunteer and we'd get to watch them. Mm-hmm. So that was really fun. I'd love more of that. Just like drink it in. Also give me a moment to like rest. I'm exhausted. And my birthday's in a couple weeks, and when I was laying here with all of you like loving me up, it just felt so good. I'm like, oh, this is what I want for my birthday.
Send the demo for the food eating exercise. That was so much fun. Yeah, if I can use example, it's being fun.
A perfect little ice cream sundae.
We're together forever.
I really loved the feather exercise at the beginning. That was really wonderful. And Maya, I really appreciate that you have this eye for the nervous system, and you're always keeping an eye for what will keep things safe for people, and I really appreciate you doing that. Yeah. Thank you.
I think that just overall there's I'm walking away with some good tools that I can take just to help manage my own nervous system. Just a reminder of all the ways in which I can be doing that more frequently and more yummily.
I really appreciated the invitation to feel the hunger. Mm-hmm. In moving through the crowd, mm-hmm. and then to shift mm-hmm. into what's your playful presence, mm-hmm. what's your centered, joyful, abundant self, mm-hmm. express that, and so to feel that, own that hunger, and then to shift to that felt really, yes, this is what I want to do, this is the modality I want to express myself in tonight.
That was really fun. Thank you.
I know that this was.
I wish. Somatic sanctuary in the future.
This was very much like an exploration for us three, just because it was the first time that we've been working together, and so there was like, yeah, there's so much involved and so many different ideas, and because this was our first like collaboration, there's so much more that I know that we've talked about that we want to explore. Going into even more rich and deep content, like archetypes or attachment styles, or just getting to explore an even more different flavor of the human experience. So it's something that, like, yeah, I think we'll be dreaming up like different flavors of this so that we can go into different types of explorations.
Yes. I just wanted to share, everyone that I talked to about this happening is excited for this to hopefully happen again a couple of times over. Yeah. There's many people that was like, I want to go. Are they going to do it again?
Nice. Yeah.
We know there are a lot of people that made a choice not to join because it was so close to the holidays, like Thanksgiving, and they didn't want to risk getting sick, so I'm also like I'm curious like how everyone felt about the amount of people, because I feel like this was a good cap.
Yeah, for the space, yeah.
Yeah.
For the space, definitely.
Mm-hmm. He had like a few more maybe, but not too many.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I think for this kind of workshop, each group of people needs more space than other kinds of workshops. So,
yeah,
the larger the space, the more people.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
It's got like a nice like dojo.
We've already found another space.
Yeah.
They just didn't have this date available. Mm-hmm. But it's I'd say almost twice as long.
Yep, about that.
Yeah. So we have more space.
Mm-hmm. And we can play with the mirror as well if you want to.
Yeah,
wanted to,
so people could see themselves.
Had you considered asking people to do any COVID tests before coming? Or I think with it being close to the holidays, I was like, should I come? I'm going to be away with a bunch of people next week. I don't want to ruin that. You know, risk getting sick from that, for that.
I think if we were doing it again, and where I know that for myself, a lot of the events that I'm doing in the next few weeks, I'm having it be rapid tested. So that would definitely be something that we'd want to consider, especially it being closer to the holidays. That was something we didn't talk about actually.
I'm not sure how that's looked. Yeah, mm-hmm. That's one of those things I think would have been really good to keep the space feeling even safer.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah. On board with making sure if we do this again, which I'd love to do.
Yeah, absolutely.
we have that added extra level of safety.
So, yeah. I think it wasn't so close to the holidays, you know, where there's so much more like at stake with family, with the gatherings.
Exactly.
I tested. So I'm good.
Yeah.
I think we all tested, but we didn't ask anyone else.
Yeah.
I'm curious who did.
10 a.m. this morning. We tested.
So,
I was gonna say also, I have an email, like a mailing list, and I don't know if everyone is friends with either any of us, just to stay in the loop about future events. Come up to one of us at the end if you wanna find those kind of pathways.
And I also appreciate and love all of the positive feedback. Feel free to reach out to us with any kind of constructive feedback too. It's like any way you feel that you see with anything of the sorts. Like, we are open ears, open hearts to whatever kind of ideas come our way.
Would you consider sending out a survey?
Yeah.
So we remember.
Totally.
Yeah, that's a great idea.
Yeah, absolutely. Perfect. I love messages. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'd love to hear back from on any levels. Good, bad, ugly, delicious, dreamy.
Yeah, I can't wait to hear about people's dreams tonight.
Concept Sunday.
Any other last burning shares? Anything else, anyone? Feels like it's been a pretty long evening, and I'm just seeing puddles everywhere. Just yo. Bless you. Well,
I have a burning question.
Yeah.
Okay. Anybody is driving to the mission afterwards, or vaguely in that direction, please see me. I took the bark over.
Also, the other thing I just wanted to say is we need to be out of the space in 28 minutes completely. And if anyone has energy to help us break down the mats, that would be so helpful.
These mats?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. We just need to like stack them and put them in vehicles. And then the other thing is please make sure water bottles, the amount of times people leave water bottles out of events. It's like, make sure you have all the things that you brought with you.
What about the cushions?
The cushions just go right in this empty space right there. That would be, yeah. Any help would be really appreciated. Yay. Do you want to end with a clap three times and then hands to the floor?
Yeah.
Okay.
World peace.
You want to lead that?
Your what?
You want to lead that by?
Sure.
Yes.
So let's start warming up our hands. Just think about all the different things that came up tonight that you got to explore. We're going to clap three times and just put all of our extra energy down into the ground. We're ready on the count of three. One, two, three.
Well, great. I just got an email.
No, it's not mission, but it's roughly on the way out.
I don't have to.